What's up guys, welcome to the Komar Project, and on this channel I show you that you can make and build stuff all by yourself. Today we gotta figure something out to hold these spray cans. Dados, it probably would have been easier to just slide these in, but didn't even think about it till now.
Oh well.
Stupid simple, right? And organized. So maybe I'll do like
all blacks, all grays, all reds, all blues, and all greens, yellows,
burgundies. Was burgundy red or yeah, I guess, right?
I'm happy with it. I'm sure it's gonna have a bunch of color all over it very soon.
Boom! some cleats. Some French cleats. French. Why are they called French cleats? Did the French come up with them? I don't know.
If you know, go ahead and put it down in the description. I'm kind of curious. French cleats. There you go, guys. A simple rack to hold all of my cans. Hold 6 across and 8 down for a total of 48 cans. If you like this video and want to see more shop builds just like this one, go ahead and let me know in the comment section below. And as always, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. Thank you so much for joining me on my experience. I'll see you guys next time.